Staples gets it on the ground. It'll be a jump ball because of the tenacity. And Kobe loves every second of it. Look at him chirping.
Kobe said there's a reason why people think I'm on the all-defensive first team. He's stripped the ball, slapped it out of Rip Hamilton's hands, and then tipped it and dove on top of Rip. Rip's on the ground, and they never call.
1, 2, and 3 in the Olympics here in a second.
Take a look at this defense right there. And you see how Kobe was able to use the body. There's really no such thing as hand-checking in FIBA play. You can really be physical out front. And there's a good example.
In these Olympic Games over the past couple of Olympics.
And one of the bright spots for the United States at the foul line is a team they shoot 65%. Chris Bosh, though, is shooting almost 90% from the line, so he is a bright spot for this team.
Regioni has a pass deflected.
Terry. Boy, it's fun to watch when he wants to do this. Good help from Gasol. Get up top. Nowitzki gets rid of Gasol with a nice fake, and this is the shot. Fisher.
Oh, this is going to be on the DVD I want to sell. Look at this stance. Down in his stance, lower than the ball, moving his feet. Oh, I'm getting excited on this. This is good. Oh, my. That's a great possession right there, Mark Jackson.
Not the super mo, not the super slow mo.
Oh, man. The one of the best one possession defenders who's ever played this game.
Kobe Bryant right here. Dwayne tries to split the double team, and you can't do that against Kobe Bryant. His hands are too quick, and it's the turnovers. 3 turnovers in that first half, no points. The guards combined, Jason Williams and Dwayne Wade, 0 of 8. 1 assist, 4 baskets.
Oh, Bryant saw that coming. And he, a little bit over to put it down.
Now Minnesota's been the next champ. Doug Rudy Gay of Memphis, Dwight Howard of Orlando, and Mario Moon of Toronto are the 4 players. These guys will be an all-star Saturday. Wayne Wade defending his skills title the last 2 years. Kobe is a 3-point shot.
He's making them work here. There's no doubt about it.
And track and traffic.
Give Kobe a lot of credit. He stayed with all of the changing of the hands, the crossover. He played it beautifully, but most of all, he shaded him to an area where he was comfortable. Just watch. See, he's shading him here because he knows he has an opportunity to soul down inside.
He wants it so bad, and he's willing to go to the extreme, you know, guarding a guy, guarding the point guards at the age of 34, playing 38 minutes, 40 minutes. That's ludicrous. I think this is what he's battling with. It is what it is. He's cursed as much as I am.
Also talking about on the offensive end, they should play more pick and roll. Not just a little bit one game and more the next. It should be a staple of this offense. You see with Dwight back in there, Steve Nash, and he running quite a bit tonight.
Start the game off with Kobe guarding Kyrie Irving.
Yeah, he's going to buck. Only Laker starter who hasn't scored his world peace, and he is still out on the floor. Dion Waiters, pretty good shooter. Never started a game at Syracuse. How about that? Then was drafted high in the lottery. He's the sixth man for the Orange. Walton tried to find Boyle. That 3-on-2. Irving. Look at that dribbling exhibition. Kobe trying to stay right with him and did a pretty good job.
Kobe down from the floor, 7-14. Kyrie. Takes on the challenge. See if Kyrie does as well. Crowd anticipating a little one-on-one action. Behind the back. Couldn't shake it. Bryant still an all-world defender, and he blocked it. Kobe Bryant says, bring it at me.
Kobe Bryant is one of the best defensive players in the league also. So don't get baited into something like this, because if a young man can play the defensive end, he did a good job of staying on the floor, blocked the shot.
Here comes Bryant, open floor against Kyrie. Puts it down, he's fouled.
One important change, Reg, coming into tonight as we take a look at the starting five for each team.
Well, usually coaches make game time decisions and adjustments from game to game, but this was Kobe Bryant's decision to guard Chris Paul tonight. He put a bigger defender, someone who can fight easy over those screens and try to stay with the smaller Chris Paul.
In Gasol, picked up by Chris Paul with a remarkable 33-point, 14-assist, 7-rebound game one.
A couple dribbles and you pull up the slack as Okafor picks up his second foul here early on in this first period.
Paul, ring again with the screen. They're concerned about how many times Kobe's going to have to take that kind of punishment following the very elusive ball. Bellinelli. Trevor Ariza, great with another screen. The switch on.
Look, it's going to take a lot more than that to keep Kobe Bryant out of second half action.
Smith to Green, Kobe comes out on him. Timeout, New Orleans. Fouls have gone to Green, they've gone to Smith, and now they go to Binga. The Hornets have missed their last four. Shot clock with three to play at 12.
Bryant just being impressed with Chris Paul, making everything difficult.
So they go to Lakers. Right, who's not
for the double team to come, just faced his man down and rolls up for the bank shot.
This is sensing like a dangerous time for the Rams.
Yeah, if you're Monty Williams, you don't want this game to get away from you right here in the waning moments of the second quarter.
Right, away by our test.
That's Kobe's second field goal of the game. One of 2 3-points. Look at his defense on Chris Paul. This is almost like Kobe Bryant during the Olympics when he took the challenge of guarding the other country's best scorers. Wasn't worried about offense because that was really Carmelo and LeBron's job. His job was defensively.
Here comes Bob.
How about Kobe's quote the next day? Look, it comes down to he and I, number one and number two.
With a three, Okafor can't get it. Picked up by Artek.
More physical.
Kobe is on a reach-off. Lakers in double figures. 17 for Paul, leading the way for New Orleans. Jack to Chris. Kobe right there to meet him. Shot clock at three. A three by Paul. Down he goes. Another foul.
And a technical foul on Kobe. He's saying that Chris Paul did the leg whip. And that's why the contact occurred.
For the second time tonight as Kobe picks up his fourth.
The other night, their level of unselfishness offensively is really fun to watch.
How about that steal by Kobe Bryant? Handful of steals for Kobe tonight. That allows Meeks to get to the free throw line as Paul picks up his third personal.
Got an appetite, yeah. A little sugar.
Seconds to shoot. Ball with Kobe in his grill. Clippers have led by as many as 18, but the Lakers still hanging around, in part because of Kobe's 34 points. Clippers shooting just 33% from the field this quarter. Shot clock at four. Ball, a step back three. Off target. Here's Griffin. Five to shoot. Ball against Bryant. Ball trying to create space, gets in the lane, and a foul with 1.4 on the clock.
We're midway through the second. Bryant swats it away from Durant, who thought he got hit. Excellent defense. Nash open for three. Timeout, Thunder. Westbrook will push it up. And the Thunder, third highest scoring team in the league. Westbrook looks like he got hit.
Gotta keep playing. Talk to the referee at the next dead ball.
That's what Russell Westbrook did on that last play. He thought he got hit. Goes to the basket and throws it away. Good. Make sure every possession is something that you value and not give up easy buckets.
One possession can make the difference between winning and losing. Could be their best lineup.
You know, especially if they face the Thunder in a playoff series, to have somebody of that defensive ability to guard Durant, at least make it difficult for him as Westbrook fires away. Too strong.
Component and the quickness component.
Durant hands it in space. That won't go. Ibaka the rebound. Westbrook. Matchups and former NBA Defensive Player of the Year, now going up against as talented as an offensive player as there is in the game. Durant drives down, sidestep, poked away, picked up by Bryant. You know who else is a very good passing big man? His brother. As Ibaka misses. Watch exciting videos, earn points, and get info on all your favorite NBA teams and players, NBAHoopTroop.com. Westbrook hard to the basket. Hill got a piece of it. He's made great strides in that department. He's become a very good defensive player. Meanwhile, Jordan Hill taken out of the game, got a nice ovation and a well-deserved ovation from the Laker fans. And Westbrook is fouled by Bynum.
I'll tell you what, Kobe Bryant is after it defensively today. Extending Westbrook out to half court on that last catch.
About a second difference, shot clock and game clock. Westbrook off the mark. He banks. Sefolosha. But Eric Maynard going down after nine games this season with that knee injury done for the year. As Ibaka misses that one. That's a huge injury as Westbrook called for the foul.
This year, because of the condensed schedule.
Westbrook drives. Bryant stays right with him. Westbrook gets around. And the third quarter comes. The value of every screen set. He said the little things make the difference. As Westbrook off the
things as quickly as he needs to, particularly in a year where there's limited practice time. I think that's what's kept him glued to the bench as much as anything.
Ibaka's had a superb all-around game. Westbrook has struggled with his shot, to say the least. Misses enough. Westbrook has struggled all afternoon shooting the ball. Bryant helps out. Shot clock down to six. Westbrook on a drive, pull-up jumper. Too strong, Bryant the rebound. Westbrook 2 for 16. Westbrook a 2 for
for 16 performance and turns it over.
Good defensive possession by the Thunder, getting the guy they want to shoot the ball.
Westbrook pulls up, still off the mark. A nightmare shooting afternoon for Russell Westbrook, 2 for 17. Bryant shot so close to going down. Bryant denying Westbrook. Durant has Ebanks on him, cross over. On the pull-up, difficult shot, that's in and out. 15 in the last two games. Shot clock at 5. Westbrook will try a 3. Way off the mark, and Blake tracks it down. Westbrook, bad pass, stolen by Ebanks, and then Westbrook fouls Ebanks. Great contributions this afternoon.
And that's the second turnover in the last couple possessions off pick and rolls.
This guy's 260 plus pounds. He's so strong and powerful. Great hands there by Kobe.
Second and third option for the team he plays for.
Well, you're LA guy. Is he going to play for that team?
He's there.
And is defending LeBron James. They go to LeBron.
So LeBron James trying to win it for Team White up against Kobe. On the crossover, into the paint over Chandler. No. It won't go.
Up by 8 with just under 3 to go. And the 4th. Oh, the block by Bryant on LeBron. And Durant.
And how about the look from Kobe Bryant on LeBron James? I guarantee you the comments by Michael Jordan are fueling this little tick for tack back from LeBron James and Kobe Bryant. Kobe's been D'ing them up for the last 3 minutes. Here's the block shot by Kobe. One more time.
A dunk contest, Blake. How about Blake versus LeBron?
That's all I would want. Yeah. Just one time. Money goes to charity.
Kobe all over James. It's rejected. Coleman against LeBron.
A lot of people thought maybe they'll meet in the finals. Well, that's probably not going to happen.
Yeah.
So this is his moment to go head up with King James. And he has really done an amazing job defensively the last 7-8 minutes.